Assalamualaikum everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Raida Hakmidra and today I'm gonna show you. Today, can you get the topic of today's video? If you did, comment down below. Okay, so today's topic is today I'm gonna show you how to draw some doodling handwriting with four examples like humid, then sunny, then snowy, and rainy. These are the weathers. So I'm gonna show you how to draw them. So please subscribe and turn on the post notification and give us a like. So let's start, get on to the video. So guys, I have taken a page here and now I will draw with sunny. So first we will give S like this. We will design it. I'm just gonna need some eraser. Erase it a little bit. So guys, I am designing in the sunny by giving a sun here. Like this. So I have designed my sun. Now I will give it face a little. Like this. So I have drawn my sunny. Hot sunny. So how do you like it, guys? If you want to color it, you can color it. I'm just giving it like this because it's pretty like this. I don't want to color it. So here's the sunny I have drawn. So you can color the sunny. Now we will draw now we will draw humid. So guys, now we will draw humid. So for humid, first we will give H here. So guys, I'm drawing the human. Design here. So now what we'll draw is, now we'll draw a snowy. So let's draw snowy. Guys, I will give first S with snowy. We'll draw snowy, that's why we will give first S, then thank you. huge thumbs up. Bye.